just to see her right. She'd walk in around the house, yeah, in a complete disguise. I don't know just how to tell you. I ain't so fine, hey. She's a Midnight Special. First of all, we would like to welcome everybody to the Midnight Special. We'd like to everybody to get on board this evening. We'd like to have everybody get on board this evening. Aboard the train of the Midnight Special. Speaking about that young lady that I was singing about a minute ago. Believe I let you walk with me. Believe I let you talk with her. I can feel it. Hey! Believe I let you sing with her. I want you to groove with me this evening. And don't break nothing. Wait a minute. After we get through filming this particular special, I want to go out
and get to know you. Right after. Because ladies and gentlemen, the only thing that I can really, in a giant aspect, admit to this evening, out of all of the years and the times that we've had together, babe. Lord have mercy. Let me just say that I'm so tired of being alone. I'm so tired of going my own. Won't you help me, girl? Just to thank you soon as you can. People say that I found a way to make you say that you love me. You can sing along with me. It's all right. Come on. Hey, baby, you didn't know for that, no. It's a natural fact, hey, that I wanna come back, won't you? Show me what's. Hey, hey, I'm so tired of being alone, tired of on my own. Help me, baby, just as soon as you can, as soon as you can. Yeah.
to you.
Heaven sent. He gonna sing Delta Lady for you right after.
Thank you.
Wolfman would like to tell all you that the Midnight Special has been renewed again. And we'd like to take this time to thank all you out there for your support, your cards and letters, and giving up
me to be in a neutral position. Some people say good things, some people say bad things. My career, I feel at this point, is wide open to do almost anything that you want to do in reference to entertainment. I think as far as the future is concerned, the sky, let's take the sky. The sky's the limit. You can go almost any place. If you handle it right, you can do almost anything, I want you to believe. If you handle it right, coordinate it properly, you know, because if there's problems, let's straighten them out. If there's not, then let's get on with our lives. In fact, speaking of our lives, and speaking of the business itself, and show business itself, I was doing an engagement where I had, I'm kind of a nut for bracelets and jewelry and what have you, and just little cute things that belong intimately to a person, you see what I'm saying? And one of these popped off my, flew off my wrist in Atlantic City, New Jersey, and the lady didn't want to return the bracelet because it was filled with diamonds and it was very beautiful. And so she decided to make an agreement with me that if I would give her a rose and give her a kiss, that she would gladly return the bracelet out of her champagne glass. We made the agreement. I gladly gave her a rose. I gladly gave her a kiss. And the whole thing was solved.
I'd like to say one thing, and that is love and happiness. Right on. Right on the board, the Midnight Special. Lord, mercy. I think I better say it again. It's something that can make you do wrong. I wonder, can I get a witness this evening? You see, it's something that can make you do wrong, make you do right. Yeah. And somebody says, I want to roll. Love. Let me see.
You know this one. Wait a minute, sir. It's all right with me, 'cause you make me feel so brand new. I want to spend my life with you. Let me say this is all there. Since we've been together, loving you forever is what I need. Let me be the one you come on to. Oh, I'll never be.
From Al Green, right after this short timeout for station identification.
Playing in my two girls. Being here.
As you know, my brothers, I asked them around about the age of 10, I asked them, could I sing in their group? And they told me, no, I wasn't good enough. I couldn't join the group. Well, this. Well, it hurt me, first of all. And that's the only real incentive that I've had in reference to real projection and trying to accomplish something. But I never thought I'd have the dream of maybe coming to Los Angeles or playing in some gigantic Universal Hall or stadium or auditorium as the Universal Theater, which I'm doing now. But finally, they let me join the group, and I began to sing. And we used to make old ladies happy in church. You know, I mean, they would actually like dance, you know, and like really get down with the music. And that's the joy of cultivating something that's real, and cultivating something that's really beautiful. I feel that it's in reference to my singing now and my background now, in reference to where I came from and the road I trod. That is the whole basis of conversation, of what, you know, of what my thing is all about. Because I am a believer in photosynthesis, or the idea of projection of things not yet seen. You understand what I'm saying? Something that's, like a flower. I mean, before this tree may have bloomed, you wouldn't have known possibly that the roses here would be red. You understand? So, like, I grew up under a very tight influence, a very relaxed influence in reference to, we never had to like worry about food, because there was always plenty of food on the farm that we lived on in Arkansas, but there was no money. There was very little money. With 10 kids in a family, I guess you couldn't expect too much money.
A little bit soft. We'll do a little soft, okay? So everybody can. The song says,
spending my day thinking about you, girl. Being here with you, being near with you, I can't explain myself.
This love.